my name is Imran. I am one of the co-founders of Kokoro, and after over 8,000 hours of coaching teams and executives globally, I realized that it was time to build a tool that needed to be faster, more intuitive, and really help scale what we do, me and Shawn do, with teams and organizations globally.
Hi, my name is Shawn. I'm the other co-founder of Kokoro. I've spent the last 10 years exploring how to measure cultures and understand them in the relationship of really increasing performance and creativity and innovation within the context of teams. And Kokoro is a tool that's been needed for a long time within organizations to help them better understand and analyze the data that's needed to actually move and evolve in real time.
Yeah, that was one of my biggest reasons. I felt that we were not measuring all the data we need to measure. We were always measuring one half, that was the performance. We had no problem with that. We thought it was actually really good to measure that. We've become very, very good at that. The other part that we really have been missing is the human aspect. That really, we know that the fuel of the human is and are the emotions.
Yeah, and the better quality that fuel is, the better the performance. And so what we want to try and understand is, how do we get a better signal within the context of that data? How do we get a better understanding of what's actually happening within the collective of that team to really get to the quality of that fuel, the quality of those emotions, and making sure that we can use that in a way that really drives the team forward, really allows them to evolve and have the right conversations. And I think that's what we were looking at when we were trying to build the world.
And it's really interesting how Europe and the US came together from the big ocean apart, and we were doing exactly the same thing, as I met Shawn in Vienna. And based on one of the pilots we did with over 300 people, we measured organizational empathy, organizational integrity, and organizational appreciation. And that really showed us that we are reaching a tipping point. Organizations have become more aware and know the future of digitalization is going to lead to more emotional leadership.
And as AI becomes more prevalent within organizations, what we need to really do is show up more human. And how do we start to measure if we're showing up more human? How do we know when the performance is in alignment with humans' capacity to really show up and engage and provide their best? And we need more tools that allow us to do that.
Yeah, and I think that is one of the biggest things, isn't it? Is that we know high performance is possible. I think we have not tapped the whole potential of teams out there, and mainly because we're lacking the tools that help them.
That's Kokoro. Please check us out, bekokoro.com, and send us an email. We're happy to look and provide you with a demo.
Yeah, and all the answers. Thank you.